king is dead. Defeat Eridin.
Where's Ciri?
What? I thought you knew.
All I know is Avalok might have betrayed us. What the? That is storm.
Geralt, look!
Thank you.
specifics, Yen. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know! Agarin! Chigging!
Thank you.
illusion.
Who are you?
You know who I am, and why I'm here.
I do. You needn't. I'm no longer a threat. I starve, for the swamp is poisoned. I've no strength to hunt humans.
Crone summon you?
In my sleep. Once I had wolf dreams. Now I dream hunger, pain, and blood.
Where is she?
Out there, in the swamp. Is there no other way?
There's one. Find the crone. Guide me through the swamp to her.
And then?
Then we'll see.
Ah, the crone. What's she done to you?
Stole my daughter's medallion.
If I may, why risk it? The crone will fight. Like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She may cripple, even kill you. Find the girl a new pendant. Her sorrow will pass in time.
No, it won't. My daughter's dead. Go. What's your name, werewolf?
Barum.
Lead me to the crone, Barum.
There's a wolf den nearby. Wolf cubs inside. Carry them out of the swamp. They'll not survive. I sense a wolf. And men.
How many?
10, no more.
Stay out of it.
She-wolf's been on the hunt the last few days. Killed a cow, wounded a man, so we set some traps. Stupid beast walked straight into one. Once she tires, we'll set the hounds on her. Have us a wolf baiting.
What happened to your ear?
Why does it matter? None of your ploughing concern.
Release the she-wolf.
She's not weakened yet.
She's raging. No, she's good as dead, but is yet to accept it.
Get out of here.
What? You dim in the head. Beast killed our cattle, and she'll keep hunting. Damn animal. It's the ploughing enemy. It's her or us.
My sentiments exactly.
We'll flay you alive, you wretch!
Leave me to the crone.
She's close. Somewhere here.
Go back to your wolf dreams, Barum. Save the cub. Go away, far away. Find yourself a comely wife, Wolf, and live.
Let me help you.
No.
Remember, like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She could kill you.
I know. Now go.
Patience, sisters. I sense him. He comes. You shall yet have his soul. His pain, his icy suffering will be yours, and you will feast on him. Soon, sisters. Very soon.
Come out.
I sense your pain. I see your fear. Look about you. Feel their hatred. You slaughtered their brethren with the true coin. They would see you suffer while you've lost your claws, Wolf. The prophecies do not lie. You cannot survive this struggle. Cyril is dead. Naught but a small frozen corpse in an icy wilderness. And you are afraid. You feel fear.
You lie. I don't feel a thing anymore.
You've changed. You suffer. You seek death, I feel it. I know the smell of sorrow. The omens do not lie. Cursed blood. She slew my sisters. I know. He's gone. Despair devours you like mice devour a corpse. You are flesh cured with toxins, sweet with pain.
I can't look at this. You must die.
Stay out.
You've changed. You suffer. You seek death, I feel it. I know the smell of a suicide's breath. The omens do not lie. That little whore, her cursed blood. You wish to die, Witcher. You wish your suffering to end.
Thank you. happened there.
Radovid had many faults. He was cruel, impetuous, and pathologically ambitious. But he was a tactical genius. That's undeniable. Commanding forces far outnumbered by his foes, he handily defeated the invader from the south. The Redanian Eagle spread its wings, taking all the north, including Novigrad, beneath them. With victory in the war against Nilfgaard secured, Radovid proceeded to complete his witch hunt. As they had in Novigrad, pyres burned in Temeria and Edirne, lands now liberated by the Redanian monarch. In the drive for moral renewal, simple herbalists, pellers, healers, and non-humans, all supposed heretics, were murdered in droves. For many, freedom beneath Radovid's scepter proved more tragic than servitude to another. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Emir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Var Emry's fallible, the opposition, thus far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. As for Ciri, that's hard to say, since the events on Unvik she is yet to be seen.